Somsak Jangtrakul, the governor of Thailand's Khon Kaen province, has declared a temporary animal epidemic until April in Khon Kaen Municipality and another 26 districts after receiving several reports of a rabies outbreak. It's the first time in 5 years rabies has been identified in the municipal area. Many free mobile vaccination centres have already been set up and people are encouraged to take their pets to get vaccinated in an attempt to control the outbreak. At least 2 people have died from rabies this year, and 251 cases of rabies have already been reported, a 50% increase on last year.